Hello kids, namaste to all. Hope everyone is doing well. My name is Priyanka. You know what? Today we are doing some magic with the fingers, with the hands. In this class, we will do some painting with our fingers. So, you know what? What do you call your first finger? First finger is index finger or pointer finger. Show me your index finger. This one. This one is your index finger or pointer finger. So, let's start the class. You know what all you need? You need one paper, some colors, pink, yellow, green, and your finger. That's it. So, let me share the screen with you. So kids, what you have to do? You have to take your index finger, dip it in the yellow color like this, and make a small sleeping line. Again, dip in the yellow color like this, small sleeping line again. Again, we dip it. Again, sleeping line. Now we will dip it in a green color. We will make a small stem and a leaf like this. Let's try again. I will dip it in the yellow color, small sleeping line, again in yellow color, small sleeping line, third time yellow color and small sleeping line. Now we will take green color. Green color for stem and leaf. Green color, we will make a stem and a leaf. See small yellow color flowers. Now we will make with pink color. Dip it in the pink color like this. Make a small sleeping line. Again, we will do the same thing. Small sleeping line. Again, small sleeping line. Now it's turn to make some stem and leaf. Stem and leaf. See? Nice? Last time. Pink color. Again. I'm doing again. Now I will take green color. Then I will make standing line and a leaf. See small little flowers. How they are looking? They are looking nice. So, you have to practice at home. You can ask Mama to give me some colors and a paper. Okay, kids? Bye. Take care.